And this is with what, 20% Section 8?
15.
We need to look at upping subsidized housing to 25% if we tie it to a work requirement.
That's not viable.
25 triggers additional funding from HUD. That coupled with additional cost-cutting
measures... The number McGantry came in with is reasonable.
And that conclusion's based on?
This report from the Community Development Commission and this one here from City Planning. Sir, there's no reason not to move ahead with the proposal as is.
Nothing is irreparable except the willing capitulation to the status quo. Your words, sir. And this is exactly that. Now, if you want to go that way, fine. But then I can't see any reason for me to be here.
Your alternative?
Open up the project to competitive bids. Make it clear to the usual suspects there will be no skim, no graft, no ghost hires. Then use the savings to better the community. A health clinic. A technology center.
There's no tax revenue in a health clinic. And what's the point in rehabbing the place if it's just going to stay a ghetto for poor people?
These sorts of projects raise people out of poverty, which broadens the tax base.
Competitive bidding is a declaration of war against McGantry, who just happens to be the single largest contributor to the mayor's PAC. And those usual suspects, they're the same people pulling votes for us on election day. You think they do that out of the goodness of their hearts?
Thanks for that. Maybe when we're through here, you can explain how to play tic-tac-toe. Sir, displacing the residents of Lennox Gardens will affect your support in the African-American community across the board. And votes aside, the city's budget has been running at a deficit for a near decade now. Because of projects like this one, something has to give. I'm not suggesting that we open all projects citywide to this process. I'm talking about one project, doing this one thing differently. And if it works, maybe you've got a new way forward.
Do you remember what ran through your mind in the moment you heard the shots?
I can't say there was much thought involved. It was a gut instinct, really, to protect my wife.
Is there some misunderstanding about this campaign? Some belief that it actually bears autonomy?
No, sir.
Good. I'll talk with McGantry about cutting costs. In the meantime, bump up Section 8 to 25%. See what that gets us.
Yes, sir.